In this video, I'm going to be going over how to make links open in a new tab or window in WordPress step by step. Making links open in a new tab or new window is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your links opening in a new tab or new window. I'm going to show you the easiest way to first open a link in a new tab or new window. I'll also cover how to make all the external links on your site open in a new tab or internal links quick and easy. And lastly, I'll cover how to make links open in a new tab or window using HTML in case you want to do it via HTML code. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. You want to go to where you want the link to open in a new tab or window. I'll click Post. I'll click Edit under a post. I'm now on the post editor for the page. Let's say I want to link out first post to somewhere and have it open in a new tab or a new window. I'll highlight it. I'll click the link icon. You can search a link from a page or post on your site or enter the URL. You'll see underneath the open in new tab with the toggle. Toggle this to on. I'll now paste in a URL I want the link to go to. I'll click Update to save my changes. I'll click the Preview button. I'll click the link. You'll see it now opens in a new tab or new window. Now let's cover adding a link via HTML code and have it open in a new tab or window. I'm back on the Post Page Editor. You can click into an area and click the plus icon here, or the plus icon at the top of the page. Both allows you to do this. I'll click the plus icon here. I'll type in HTML. I'll select custom HTML. I'll now paste in this HTML code. Make sure you enter it in just like this. Replace where you see the URL with the link you're wanting to link it out to. I'll click Update to save my changes. I'll click Preview the page. You'll see the link opens in a new tab. Next, let's cover making all external links or internal links open in a new tab in WordPress. I'll go to the WordPress dashboard. I'll hover over plugins and click Add New. Type in external links. I'm going to choose this one right here called external links. No follow, no opener in new window. I'll click Install. Once it's done installing, I'll click Activate. The external links on your site will now open in a new tab. Now, if you want to do this for internal links on your site, click the WP External Links tab in the left side menu. Click Internal Links in the menu. You just want to click Apply these settings. And you can click Save Changes, and all the internal links will open in a new tab. If you click Exceptions in the menu, you can add the post ID if there's any post or pages you want to exclude from these settings. You now know how to make links open in a new tab or window in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.